back. Taxi drivers say they are struggling to cope with soaring fuel prices. Today, union representatives met with the transport department to discuss help for cabbies. Jacqueline Peng has that story.
Seven taxi driver organizations gathered at the transport department today to demand the imposition of flexible fuel surcharge. They noted fuel prices surged by 25% as of mid-year and the income has been badly affected. Leung Yi Wing, chairman of the New Territories Taxi Driver Union, says that imposing flexible fuel surcharges will directly benefit taxi drivers when prices rise. The surcharge will also be adjusted if prices fall.
The transport department has dismissed the union's request to impose fuel surcharge.
The department said consumers should not be the ones penalized because of higher fuel prices. Jacqueline Peng, TVB News.